I'm just going to practice going to sleep, which is to say shift my consciousness. I won't actually fall asleep. I'm very tired, so that's why that's what's on my mind. It's not terribly late, I don't think. And this isn't likely to be a great video because you probably can't hear the rain outside, but it's fairly apparent, rather loud. So it's quiet here, and I can hear it. Don't have the will or energy, I guess, to get up and bring you to where you can hear the rain, but I expect you've heard it before. What I'm going to do is just slowly shift my consciousness like the light on a dimmer. I'm trying to begin with my consciousness as it is. Primarily aware of the rain sound. Kind of lower all the rest of the consciousness. So I guess I'll give you an example here. If this is the rain, oops, I'm trying to keep it centered. If this is the rain, then the practice will be like this. Okay. Tuning into the rain, and we might say lowering the consciousness, but I think it's more shifting it. So that I feel like everything's shifting except for the one thing, so that one thing becomes more apparently heightened. Listening to the rain. Thank you.